with Bucky having to do push-ups equal to the number of points on the Wisconsin scoreboard every time there was a new score. That turns out to be a total of 573 push-ups in a big plushy suit with a giant fur head on. Here's the mystery. After Wisconsin scored its 76th point, here's what happened. Bucky Badger left the stadium after having done only 414 push-ups. 6 minutes later, Bucky, or someone wearing the same Bucky suit, came back and finished all the push-ups expected of him or her, all 573 of them, by the time the Badgers were done running up the score against poor Indiana. Was it the same Bucky? Whoever came out in the Bucky suit the second time seemed remarkably refreshed and push-up capable, unlike the Bucky Badger that left just a few minutes before. Is one college mascot depictor capable of doing 573 crowd-pleasing push-ups while wearing a big plushy Badger suit and a giant fur head? So far, the University of Wisconsin Athletics Department is not talking, at least to us. For us, Bucky the Badger Gate is still unresolved. Next week, the Badgers play Michigan. We're not planning on DNA testing the mascot for that occasion, but we will be watching.